Okay guys, so I'm up early editing my video for today, and Jackie's in the other room. She has to leave for work soon, but I keep hearing her laugh by herself. So it's kind of scary, but oh, Family Guy, I literally keep hearing you laugh from here all the way to there when I'm editing my video. Peter? Is he funnier than me?
Yes.
Okay, then go date him. Why are you dating me?
Thanks.
Are you excited for your birthday tomorrow? Guys, Jackie turns 21 tomorrow. 21 years old. Okay, go marry him. Let him celebrate your 21st birthday with you. Guys, I'm jealous of Peter Griffin because he has a nice body. Okay, enjoy your show.
Yo guys, before we continue with this video, I just want to stop by really quick and tell you guys that what I'm about to do for Jackie in this video, because no, this is not clickbait, it's not some fake title or thumbnail, I'm really going to surprise her with her dream car. And what I'm about to do for Jackie in this video, she deserves 1,000,000%. There is nothing that this girl does not do. She does everything for me from top to bottom. She makes me who I am. You know, she completes my day. She does so much for me that the least I could do is surprise her with her dream car. It's her 21st birthday, and I've been waiting so long to do this for her. When I tell you that she deserves it, this girl is, she's perfect. I don't care. I'm gonna say it. You know what I find really, really funny? I find it funny when I read comments on my videos saying, "Bro, Jackie is such a good girlfriend," or, "Jackie is a keeper, don't let her go." You know why I laugh at that? Because you guys are telling me that Jackie is such a good girlfriend, and you guys only see what she does on camera. I wonder what you guys would say about her if you saw everything she does. You only see what she does for me on camera, and you guys already say she's the best. She was with me from the start. She was with me when I was pushing carts and bagging groceries at a grocery store. She was with me before I had YouTube. And even through everything I've done now, guess what she does? She works full time and she still goes to college. She never quit. Look, I'm not trying to throw shade or say anything about any YouTuber girlfriends, but if you look around YouTube, a lot of girlfriends of YouTubers, you know, they don't go to school, they don't work because they, I don't want to say they live off the YouTuber's money, but, you know, they kind of rely on, okay, I'm dating a YouTuber, so he should be paying for a lot of my things. Jackie, she's different. She was with me before I started YouTube, and now 2 years into this, 2.2 million subs later, guess what? She still works full time. She makes her own money. She buys her own things, and she still goes to college. She still goes to school. I respect that so much about her. And so what I did this morning, I paid off my car, and it had 5 years left of payments, and I paid it all off, and now I'm ready to give it to her as a gift. Bro, I love Jackie. I love her. It's her 21st birthday, and what I'm about to do for her, surprising her with a car, she deserves 120%. The craziest thing actually is that her car just broke down 2 weeks ago. She's been having to use a rental car for the past 2 weeks because 3 weeks ago she got in a car accident. Someone from behind her hit her car. The week after that, her car broke down. It just stopped working. So now her car's in the shop. She's been having to use a rental. So I don't want to say it's perfect timing, because it's never perfect timing for someone to get in a car accident or their car to break down, but I've been wanting to give her the car for so long, and all of a sudden everything bad started happening to her car. So it's like, she needs a car right now. She needs one, and she's been renting a car every single day. I feel so good. She deserves 100%. I can't wait to see her reaction. But babe, when you watch this, you freaking deserve it so much. I don't have any regrets making this decision. You deserve it. You do so much for me, so much that you don't even know. Sometimes I don't voice my emotions. Sometimes I don't talk about my feelings, so you don't know how much I appreciate what you do for me. But listen to me right now. I appreciate everything you do for me, and if it wasn't for you, I would not be where I am today. So thank you so much for that, and I hope you enjoy your present. Happy 21st birthday, and I can't wait to see your reaction later. Okay guys, Jackie just left to work to go babysit, and now the evil behind the scenes shenanigans begin. Hello? Hi, how are you?
Good. Oh my god, that's so cool.
I know, I can't so wait.
Nice. Oh my god, she's gonna cry.
I know. There's so many times when I've been down, so many times when I've needed help, so many times when I just can't think straight, and Jackie has been the one for me. She's been there for me. And okay guys, and obviously this being one of the biggest decisions, one of the biggest days of my life,
I obviously wouldn't have made this decision by myself. When I'm making decisions this big, I obviously tell my parents. So mom, dad, what do you guys think? Does Jackie deserve the car?
You know how much I like her, where you yeah. are. She really does. Mm-hmm. Seriously, yeah, she deserves it. Okay, look how much he loves you.
Yeah, no, definitely, that's the right decision. I like your thinking that way. And Jackie, you deserve it.
Yes, guys,
from look,
and I'm proud of you doing this to the girl that you love.
So I was a little scared telling them what I was planning to do for her birthday, but they're.
If it was for another bitch, yeah.
They're all for it. They actually pushed me to do it.
I'm so proud, mama.
Thanks, mom.
Good luck. Go get it.
Thanks,
go
mom. Get it. So yeah, I got my parents' support, and that was like the final step that pushed me to say, okay, I'm going to give Jackie this car. Full gas tank. My last time driving this car. As my own. Guys, you don't understand how excited I am to do this. Like, I can't wait to see her reaction. I can't wait to see the look on her face. And if there's anybody who deserves this in the world, it's Jackie. And the crazy thing is, when Jackie's car broke down, I heard her talk to her mom on the phone saying, "Mom, I'm going to go buy me a Lexus. My car keeps breaking down. I got in a car accident. And I saved up money, I'm gonna go buy a Lexus." And in my head, I'm like, no, I've been planning on giving her a new car. I hope she doesn't buy one. So this is her dream car. This is the car that she wanted. In
between all this, you know we had to stop and get a haircut. We're at the barbershop right now. I'm about to get a cut. Where are we going? To the best barber in San Diego right
100%.
Now. Bro, one of the busiest days of my life, one of the most exciting days of my life, one of the most hectic days of my life, but I had to make some time for a haircut really quick, and then we're gonna continue on with the surprise. So Paul, does Jackie deserve the car?
Definitely, definitely. She works her butt off, you know. She's been there for you since day one.
Exactly.
So definitely. I think that'll be a great surprise for her.
Clean, bro. Dennis had to get cut by the best in San Diego.
Okay, guys, so right now, we're at Target. We're gonna buy some car window markers because I want to write a message to Jackie on the car. You know, I love you, babe. Here's your car, bruh. I could write something like that.
Bruh.
So we're gonna buy some ribbons from here, too.
And you know, the car that I'm gonna give her, not only is it her dream car, she wanted a Lexus for so long, but it has so much value to me and her. It has so much meaning. You know, when me and Jackie first started dating, I didn't have the IA. I was driving this car. That's the car I would always pick her up in. That's the car we would always hang out in. We never came to my house when we first started dating. We were too scared and too shy in front of my parents. We would literally just go inside my car and just chill for hours and hours. That car has so much meaning. So not only is it her dream car, but it's not like I'm just buying her dream car from some car dealership. No, I'm giving her the one that means so much to us. It has so much sentimental value to us.
Okay, guys, so here is the spot. The first time. What's up, bro? How are you? Okay, guys, so we just met a fan. What's your name, bro? Thank you, bro. Bye. Nice to meet you, dude. Thanks. But yeah, guys, this was the first place me and Jackie ever hung out. Look, we parked the car right here and we sat in the car for 6 hours just talking. The first time we ever hung out, so I feel like there's a perfect place. Look, the view here. So many times we've sat on these benches at night, watched the view when we first started dating.
So you were romantic.
I used to be romantic, yeah, before I grew old, became an old man. Old age caught up to me. I used to be romantic. I could have went to like a beach or like some really nice park or something more romantic, but I decided that this place meant much more to me and Jackie because, like I said, it's the first time we ever hung out was over here, and we just have so many memories from when we first started dating. Everything was just based right here. This would be like our go-to spot. So I decided, instead of going to some, you know, big old like romantic place, how about we just do something more sentimental? This place means a lot to me and Jackie. It brings back a lot of memories. So why not add one last memory to this place? Love. Hey, honestly though, love is a strong word. Do I love Jackie though? I like her. I'm just joking. I love.
I'm not gonna lie, you have good handwriting.
You. Hey, how about this? How about a heart? You know what a heart is, Dennis? Guys, I'm so excited. I swear, I haven't done anything like this big in my whole life.
Bro, I love Jackie. I love her. It's her 21st birthday, and what I'm about to do for her, surprising her with a car, she deserves 120%. She's the love of my life. She's the girl of my dreams, and she does so much for me that this is the least I could do for her.
No, no.
Wait, how do we spell her name?
J-A-C-Q-U-E-L-I-N-E.
Just do it. We're gonna have to work on that, Dennis. I should surprise Paul with a new car. He gives me haircuts every week. He's so nice. Actually, he should surprise me with a new car for all the money I've given. If I ever go bankrupt, it's because of haircuts.
Birthday. Oh, watch this. No, no. My love.
My love?
My love.
Do a little heart at the bottom. Oh, I was expecting one on the bottom.
Oh, you are the best. Just married.
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh, that's so crazy. Take care of your new baby. She's gonna be like, what? No, imagine I wrote, take care of your new baby. I'm talking about the car. Imagine she goes, how'd you know? Who told you? Oh my God.
Well, I like how you're writing this.
Ow, ow, ow! You like when I'm end up in the hospital?
Wait, I was gonna tell you write 21 here.
Oh, 21.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
We are ready to go. Let's go, Dennis.
What you guys don't understand is that she does so much for me off camera. Jackie is about to get off of work, and I'm going to tell Jackie, hey babe, for your birthday, how about I take you to the spot where we hung out first? Oh shit, you're supposed to go left, Dennis, sorry. I'm gonna be like, babe, it's your 21st birthday. To celebrate, I wanna go to the spot where we first hung out. So we're gonna show up, and boom, right in front of her eyes, her brand new Lexus F Sport. Fully paid for.
Man, she deserves it 100%. She does a lot, and she was with you since day one when you started your journey, and she was with you from the
beginning.
Exactly. She deserves it.
That's the biggest thing. She was with me when I was pushing carts at a grocery store, working part-time. She's genuine, and that's what a lot of you guys realize, and I'm glad you guys realize it. I'm glad you guys see it, because she's so good. She's so good. Okay guys, so I'm about to get to Jackie's house to pick her up and take her to the spot where I'm gonna surprise her with the car. And I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna say I'm nervous. I'm not nervous, but I'm really anxious. I don't know how to explain this feeling. It's like, I'm sorry if I keep repeating this, but this is like one of the biggest moments, if not the biggest moment of my life. I mean, it just shows that all the hard work pays off, you know. All those sleepless nights, it means so much to me. This moment just shows that everything pays off, you know, and I'm really excited.
I can't wait to see my girlfriend's face. She deserves this so much, and this is her dream car, so.
And it makes it more exciting, like it makes me more happy knowing that my parents are proud of me for doing this.
Okay guys, so we just picked up soon to be birthday girl. What, your birthday is in
like five and a half hours.
And
I need to get ready, my face.
What do you need to get ready? You already look ready.
Look how sweet. What a gentleman.
Guys, so right now, Jackie thinks that we're going to my house to film a video. What she doesn't know is right now...
No, I get so nervous with surprises. Like, don't.
Okay, hold on. I didn't even get to explain. Okay. It's not really a surprise. There's no object or material. The surprise is...
You.
No, I'm not the surprise. But do you remember the first time we ever hung out? Do you remember where it is?
Yeah.
Brandon is with Jackie, so I came over here before them, and I gotta put the ribbon on the key, and we're gonna put them on the car.
Okay, so do you want to go there for memories for your birthday?
Yeah, you want to? We have to go to Jamba Juice first.
No. There's no. Okay, but we're not reliving the whole day. We're just reliving the second part. Yeah, I remember. We went to Jamba Juice first. Then we went to where I worked. Guys, at that time, I was working at a grocery store.
Why did we go?
I don't know why. Because I wanted to show my boss who I was hanging out with. Because in my head, I was like,
oh, my God. Remember? Billy.
Okay, guys, well, hold on. Let me drive there.
Hold on. I'm getting so excited.
The first day we ever hung out, we went to Jamba Juice. I was shitting myself. I was so nervous because I had always wanted to hang out with Jackie. And I was a worker at a grocery store. I was a bagger. And I used to push carts and bag groceries. So when I first hung out with her and we got Jamba Juice, it was right next to my grocery store. So I went and I secretly whispered to my boss. I'm like, look, bro, look how hot she is. Because my boss was really cool. Yeah, my boss was really cool with me. So I told him, look how hot she is. And then after we got Jamba Juice, we came to this spot where I'm about to take Jackie. And we hung out for, I'd say, 6 to 8 hours. We just sat and talked. Like, we hit it off from the first time.
Because remember your mom texted?
Yeah, my mom was like, where are you?
I was so mad at you. It was like 10:30.
It's because I didn't tell her.
All day.
Yeah, I was too shy. I didn't want to tell her I was with a girl because my mom goes, oh my God, blah, blah. So, I, like, my mom's super nervous.
Remember you said you were at school?
But yeah, so we're going to the first place we ever hung out.
I'm excited.
You're excited?
Yeah.
Okay, Brandon just texted me. He said they're coming up now.
Yeah, no, he was so nervous. And at the time,
I was so nervous. Okay, guys, so I parked right here. This isn't the first time we hung out, but I'd rather walk there because it's more intimate. What do you call it? Intimate.
You're being very sweet right now.
If a car hits my car right here, guys, I don't know if I'm parked in it.
Yeah, wait, park over there.
No, it's okay. No, I want to walk there. I don't want to park there. Okay, guys, so I'm about to show you guys the first place that we hung out.
So cute.
Don't worry, guys. I wasn't touching her like this the first time we hung out. The first time we hung out, I was like
this.
I was so nervous.
And that's why it was so frustrating. Are you serious?
What?
Are you serious?
What?
Wait, are you kidding me?
What?
Don't tell me that's mine.
Oh, that looks like my car.
Is that Dennis?
Who said you have a gift? I said we're just hanging out.
Wait, stop. Oh my God, that is so cute. I'm gonna freak out. Is
what?
That really for me? You swear? Stop. You're kidding.
I don't know who that is. Mine doesn't have all the writing all over it. Okay, let's keep walking.
Are you serious?
What?
I can't talk right now.
You can't what?
You swear?
I swear what?
Wait, are you serious? Is this your old car? Is this my car now?
It's your car now.
You swear?
Yeah.
Like, you're not kidding?
I paid it off this morning and I'm
gonna. Are you serious? Dennis, is he kidding? Wait, really?
Yeah, because I heard you say this. I'm gonna buy a Lexus.
You swear though.
Yeah, this is yours. Look, read it.
Wait, you swear? Are you serious?
Yeah, it's yours.
You swear to God.
I swear.
Let's see what on my phone.
Yes, I swear. How many times do you want me to swear?
Look, this is yours. No, you swear.
I swear. Look, the keys are right there.
Where?
Right here. Here.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, it's yours. I swear.
You promise?
I promise.
I'm gonna cry.
You better cry. Yeah, it is yours. Only your mom knew. Your mom, my mom, and dad. That's it. Those are the only people that know. Dennis, she doesn't believe me.
I can't. I'm in shock.
Yes.
It's her 21st birthday. She deserves it. She does everything for me. And this is the least I could repay her with. Did I spell your name right? You don't.
Yeah.
You don't understand. I was so scared I spelled it wrong.
You're so cute. Really?
Wait, she didn't read the front. Remember, take care of your baby. Okay, here. Read the front.
What baby?
Take care of your new baby.
Oh yeah, the car.
Okay, she said the car. Oh, you know what I thought when I wrote take care of your new baby? I thought you were gonna say, how'd you know?
Oh yeah. Are you serious? This is mine?
Look, it's a baby.
Wait, you swear?
Hey, wait, come here.
What's that?
I'm keeping my oil wipes. You can have the car, but not my oil wipes.
Did you clean it?
I did clean it. I left you some strip club money.
Wait, you swear this is fine. I'm freaking out. Like, I'm freaking out.
If she makes me swear one more time, I'm taking the car back. I swear, that's the final swear.
Oh,
it comes all inclusive with a charger too.
That I gave you.
That she gave to me when I had this car. The backseat has so many memories right here in the backseat. You guys don't even know.
I see things.
Wait, you know?
Wait, I can't believe you swear. How come it's so stationary?
I just felt like putting it. It's just a prank. Just joking.
No,
it's not. As big of a deal as this is, you know,
a lot
of people would have second thoughts, or a lot of people would have, you know, doubts about giving their girlfriend their dream car. But I have no doubts. I had no second thoughts. When I decided I wanted to do this, the second I talked to my parents about it, and when they approved, and they even pushed me to do it because they know everything Jackie does for me, I have no regrets. I'm giving this car to her, fully paid off, and I'm not even looking back. This is her car. She deserves it.
And I'm in shock. I was thinking like a purse, like straight up, like, I had no idea, I swear.
This is the least, for everything she does
I
for
love
me,
you did it.
This is the least I could do for her. Yeah, see, I told you guys, I could have picked like a huge spot with a huge scene.
Perfect.
This is the perfect spot for me and Jackie.
The way that it looks, I'm in shock. Right?
No, guys, like I said earlier in this video, a lot of you guys see what she does for me on camera, and you guys say, oh, Jackie does so much for you. You know, you have the best girlfriend. You guys don't even see what she does off camera. Lexus F Sport, and this is a car Jackie was going to buy. Her car broke down, and I heard her talking to her mom. Mom, I'm going to buy a Lexus. And I'm like, no, it's so close to your birthday. Don't do it. That's why I told her mom, do not let Jackie buy a Lexus. We have a birthday gift for her. Okay, sit in it. I want to see how you look.
I'm so nervous. This is really my car.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I need to get closer.
Yeah, you need to get a little closer. Bro, this is crazy. I didn't think I would ever be doing this for someone. Okay, you can take the bow off.
No, I want it.
Oh my gosh, it's stuck. Wait, I want to see you. Honk the horn, honk the horn. Okay, easy. Thank you. They said happy birthday. Thank you. Oh, wow. She knows about push to start. Okay. There goes your coffee. No, she said, did I run over your leg? You think I would have been running like that? No, you dropped your coffee. It's fine.
It was at the top?
It's fine. I think you could look past that now that you have this.
Wait, I can't believe this.
Yeah.
You swear?
Okay. Stay here once and then go there.
Can
I
get a picture?
Yeah, bro. What's up, dude?
What's up?
I'm shaking, dying. Like, I can't even speak. Like, I just want to scream.
That's why yesterday, you remember yesterday when you said you wanted to get a like get a car and stuff, and I was like, I was trying to hold it in the whole time.
Oh my God, I'm freaking out.
Okay, let's get one more, like a couple more.
Wait, I dropped my coffee?
Any final words?
I love Brandon Waters with my whole entire heart.
Oh, now you love me.
No, I've loved you forever, ever, ever. I'm speechless.
But yeah, so I'm just like, your birthday needs to come faster. Your car keeps breaking down. You keep having to get rental cars. I was worried you were gonna buy a new car. Now here
I'm
it
like
is.
I'm trying hard not to cry because I cried.
Just cry. Just let it out. You don't cry ugly. Jackie is getting mad. She doesn't want us to wipe off the front. How are you gonna drive? Okay, you wanna leave the I love you?
Yeah.
Okay.
To let people know you like me.
But that's the place where she sees
me. I know, that's right where your face to drive is.
Okay, then you have to ride it again.
Yeah, there's two.
Okay, I'll ride it again when we get back to the house. So, on the left, there's a brake.
That's the next tutorial.
On the right, that's the gas pedal. You must wear your seatbelt.
Okay.
And you must not text and drive.
You see my lash or my smile?
Like yeah.
One to 60.
Wow, and you have no makeup. The beautiful, natural face. Dennis. Look at her go. It's like I'm a proud father right now. Look at her taking the baby steps of driving the new car. I'm honestly like, I'm so happy right now. I feel so good. Like, I feel like I did something for someone who truly deserves it. 100% deserves it. They appreciate it. And like 3 weeks ago, she got in a car accident where someone hit her bumper. So she had just gotten a car accident. Her car broke down. And it just, this couldn't have happened at a better time. I don't know, guys. Uh-oh, look who just pulled up. She's crying. Oh my God. She's crying still. The drive was like 30 minutes.
I'm crying because it's so nice.
Well, at least we know she's putting the AC fluid to work.
No, I don't want to work the car. It's so look. Cold.
Oh, you were cold? Look, you just got off.
Oh, I connected my phone. Oh my God.
That whole drive, you were crying?
Yeah.
Okay, are you going to turn the car off?
Oh.
Here.
I cannot believe this. I called my brother and I said, you have a car. He's like, no way.
Yeah, guys, that was also one of the biggest reasons. Because what did I tell you when I gave you the car? I said, only if you give your brother your old car.
I can't believe this. I love you.
Were you crying the whole way? That was a long drive.
I wasn't expecting it. And it's like, it's so nice. Like, you really are like, you thought about me that much for like so long.
And your brother. Guys, her brother works full time, goes to school also, and he didn't have a car. So now that Jackie has this car, she can fix up her old car and give it to her brother. So now her brother has a car too.
I cannot believe it.
So it's like a double gift for her brother and for her.
Oh my God.
I can't believe you were in this and you didn't tell me.
Hey, I'm good at hiding surprises.
Okay guys, that is going to close out today's video. I really, really do hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as Jackie enjoyed her gift.
Oh my God.
I was planning this for a really, really long time. I was waiting for her 21st birthday to come. I think it all worked out perfectly. Now her brother has a car too. Her brother's gonna be taking.
That's a sweet thing. Like,
yeah,
you know,
yeah, because her brother works a lot of hours. He goes to school, he needs a car.
That means the world.
Also, you help two people.
Yeah, this means a lot. Not just for her, but for me, it just shows that like hard work pays off. If I wasn't staying up every single night, editing these videos, putting these videos out, daily uploading, there was no way I would be able to be doing this for her. And obviously, thanks to you guys, because this wouldn't be, me being able to give her this gift wouldn't be possible without you guys watching my videos. So thank you guys so much for that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And we are waiting right now. We're gonna throw her a birthday party. My friends are coming, her friends are coming, her family, my family. We're about to throw a birthday party. So yeah, subscribe if you're new. Drop a like for Jackie's 21st birthday. And peace out, guys.